After it happened, I expected someone to do something. I expected parents to show up with questions and concerns. I thought the police would have done more, but nothing happened. Nothing changed.
Shh, quiet. Someone will hear us.
They opened it again the next year, and they were back to their old habits.
Troy, did you hear something?
Relax, babe. Probably just Steve trying to scare us.
They're just kids, right? So was he. He was just an innocent boy. I was a good mother to him. My boy. My sweet, sweet Jason.